highlight from last week's Toys for Tots RC event, charity event, fundraiser held by the HG Barnstormer's RC Club. And it was took place at the Heath Green SkyRanch, which is a fantastic event venue where they fly everything from radio controlled to full scale airplanes and even powered parachutes. It's one of the premier facilities on the East Coast, and put it on your list for places to visit if you like RC or even airplanes. This year was open to only to pilots because of COVID, and as you can see, there's a social distancing that was practiced. I admit that there may be some fake motor noise that I added in for fun and atmosphere. However, at the end of this video is young Brandon Stevens from Jacksonville, Florida, flying his 104 Extreme Flight Extra 300 that you don't want to miss if you appreciate aerobatic flying. So enjoy. Thank you.